The Sultan of Perak, Sultan Nazrin Mu'izzuddin Shah, today launched a book titled Perak Sultanate, The Historic Royal Glory of Perak Tengah. The book, published by University Technology Petronas and the New Straits Times Press, is UTP's corporate social responsibility to preserve the Perak Sultanate. Sultan Nazrin, in his speech, said the book shows the deep commitment of UTP to the important task of preserving the past and learning some of its lessons as an essential part of preparing to meet the challenges of the future. UTP Vice Chancellor Professor Dr. Muhammad Ibrahim Abdul Muttalib said he hoped the book would help the younger generation to have some knowledge about the monarchy in this country.